Welcome to Gliwice, welcome to Poland, welcome to Silesia. Today we have Rwanda Day at our university. This is the day which is going to present the possibility of cooperation between the Silesian University of Technology and Rwanda higher education system. Today we sign an agreement with the INES Ruhengeri institutions, agreement concerning the academic cooperation, which consists of common activity in teaching students, PhD students, doing research, exchanging staff and students, and having internships also in different institutions and industry. Silesian University of Technology is located in the heart of Katowice Special Economic Zone, which employs more than 90,000 people in modern industry, advanced technologies, automotive industry, IT and energy. So we are having 16 programs in English, which can be offered also to Rwanda students, and they are well recognized by the candidates from Rwanda. So welcome to Poland and come to our university.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.